off the American League purchase computer on PSW code 2076. Thanks, sir. Leave your maps and your location by river.
That's
right.
Hey, Bobby Lee.
Spain. One of the most painful scars of war is inflicted not on the veteran.
You get it.
John Hunter Richardson, the final stanza of his poem, The Raindrops and the Old King Hat, reads, "And fellows, she's the hero of this great, big, ugly war. And her prayer is on the wind across the flat. And don't you reckon maybe it's her tears and not the rain that's keeping up the pattern on the Old King Hat?" The day after he wrote the poem, Second Lieutenant Richardson was severely wounded in four places by high explosive shell while he was serving in the 153rd Infantry Regiment near the Mayo, France. Before receiving aid from the south, he addressed the wounds of his order. Despite a severe loss of blood, Lieutenant Richardson then continued to advance upon the enemy and started to be able to protect him due to the wounds of his order. Finally, on September 12, 1918, John Hunter Richardson was lost in his body, no one was able to help. It is for those heroes that we gather here today. May God bless you for remembering them. Thank you.
10 years of service in the United States Army. If you've seen me around town, you probably know, you probably have not noticed that I wear a black bracelet on my right wrist. In fact, you've never seen me without it. The reason I bring this up, today is the National Ball Day, and remember the time men and women made it to the back of the bracelet. Served in my unit. However, it was a symbol for all that have given their lives in this country and a way for me to remember that as well. Memorial Day is a time for Americans to reconnect with their history. Core values by honoring those who gave their lives and their care. More than 1 million American service members died.
Yo, Jeff on the road.
No, Jeff on the road.
no grass on it.
Something about simply a 3-day weekend. Families might still gather for picnic. Many of them shared a special Memorial Day, like the military itself, there's largely a custom of historic meeting for many Americans. Many Americans have no experience or connection with the military. There are many reasons for the disconnect. We have fewer veterans to share their stories. Many of our veterans.